हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक इन द सिक्स क्लास जी की स्टूडेंट्स 22 यस चैप्टर नंबर 22 इज़ नॉट देयर इन योर सिलेबस दैट्स व्हाई आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 23 ओके यस दिस इज ह्यूमन बायोलॉजी द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज ए मार्वल ऑफ नेचुरल क्रिएशन द मोस्ट कॉम्प्लेक्स मशीन एवर क्रिएटेड इट्स मिस्ट्रीज आर स्टिल बीइंग unraveled yes here students answer the following questions based on the human body okay let's start first is here which organs perform ultrafiltration of blood that is kidneys second is which teeth help us in biting food that is incisors Three, which disease is lockjaw, a form of, that is, tetanus. Yes. Lockjaw, a form of tetanus. Four is, yes. What is the full form of DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid. Yes, deoxyribonucleic acid. Come to the next. Yes, five is here. In which unit is the energy intake from food measure? That is calories. Six is which is the smallest cell in the human body? Blood cell. Seven, which is the biggest cell in the human body? Egg cell. EGGCELL. 8. Which particles in blood determine the blood group of a person? That is, yes, platelets. These are platelets. Next is, yes, what is the average weight of the human brain? That is 1.4 kg. Come to the next one. Yes, that is here 10. Which part of the human body grows speedily up to the age of 5? That is brain. Yes, that is brain. Next is by which name is a child specialist known? That is pediatrician. Pediatrician. Next is 12. Which is the largest gland in the human body? Liver. 13. Which gland controls the growth of the human body? That is pituitary gland. What is the name of the smallest vessel in the body that carries blood? Capillaries. Next is 15. Yes. How many vertebrae compose the backbone of a human being that is 33 okay yes students come to the next one that is chapter number 24 language mix English language has been evolving continually and is the world's most spoken language today the secret behind the language is popularity and development development lies in its readiness to embrace and include words from many foreign languages A is here match and mix these foreign English terms with their meanings yes first is shampoo in Hindi language yes meaning is a liquid soap and come to the next one yes algebra we will match with this yes branch of mathematics C yes 3 cobra. Yes, this 3 will match with, yes, venomous hooded snake. Come to the 4. 4 is here, antimeridium, Latin language, and the meaning is here, yes, before noon. Meaning is here, before noon. And this 5, tsunami, Japanese word. And this 5 we will match with, yes, giant tidal wave. And next is 6, bona fide, Latin word, and this we will match with, yes, genuine in good faith. Come to the next, albatross is Spanish word, and this we will match with, yes, largest sea bird. Dentinum, French bird is here, and this we will match with, yes, prisoner. Next, ketchup, this Chinese, and this we will match with, yes, thick cold tomato sauce. Next is here en bloc, this we will match with, yes, as a whole. Come to the next one, poltergeist is, yes, 11, poltergeist, German, and this we will match with, yes, ghost. Next is ex gratia, Latin word, 12, yes, this we will match with, as an act of grace. Okay, come to the next, B, many English words derive their present forms from Indian languages. Answer these questions and find out more about such words. First is, from which language has the English word typhoon been derived? This is Arabic word. Yes. Okay. Tufan. And 2, the bird mongoose is derived from a South Indian language. Name it. This is Telugu. And the name is Mungi. Mungi. From which Hindi bird has the English cot been derived? Yes. 3. Khat. Cart. And 4, from which language has the bird entrim been derived? That is Latin. Info nuggets are here. Yes, a word from a foreign language used in English with little or no modification is called a loan bird. What is that called? Loan bird. Up to the next video. Thank you.